I think we're kind of in the writing phase right now.
We did an EP that came out last summer. And so because we've done that, it kind of gives us an excuse to play some shows. And so it's called Locust House.
That's right, right?
Yes. Yep. Mm-hmm.
Please, sorry. Go. Yeah, Locust House is the EP. And since then, we've recorded a couple more songs here and there. So doing stuff.
You'll say we've got nothing in common. Common ground to start from, and we're falling apart. You'll say the world has come between us, our lives have come between us. Well, I know you just don't care. And I said, what about
literally only one time.
Yeah. Tavern on the Green was good.
Yeah.
Yeah, because wow. Toby had met John when he, because he went up there a semester, because he went up there a semester before I did, because I was going to start graduate school. So he had met John, and then how did you know Clay? How did we meet Clay?
Clay was a referee for the soccer games.
Yeah. Right?
Yeah, yeah, that's yeah. the first time I met Clay.
Okay, and then but Kirk lived John's with John.
Roommate.
Yeah.
Yeah. yeah.
Yeah.
When did they change the name from the Eagles? Like, what? It's they're the Mean Green now. One, two, ready, and. Sometimes